So you can do this exercise just with the band around your legs, or you can add weight. I'll show you that in just a second. Now, if you want to add weight to this one, I would recommend holding it in a front rack position so your core stays engaged.